had a thirst for knowledge. She stood in sculpture at St. Martin's, pilotess were high. Call her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I sent her a case of rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. Well, what else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you got no money. She just laughed and said, huh, you're so funny. I said, yeah. Well, I can't see anyone else smiling in here.
I guess
you wanna live like common people. You wanna see whatever common people see. Wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me. But she didn't understand. She just smiled and held my hand. A razor flies above the shop. A kid your head. Everybody hates a tourist, especially one who thinks it's all such a laugh. And the shit stains and grease will come out in the back. You will never understand how it feels to live your life with no meaning or control. And with nowhere left to go, you are amazed that they exist. And if they're so bad, what you get? Your hair and get a job. Switch up the facts and place a fool. Pretend you never went to school. Still you never get it right. Spend your late in bed at night watching roses climb the wall. If you go down, down you could stop it all. Never live like common people. Never do what common people do. Watch your eyes slide out of view. And then dance and drink and stew. Because there's nothing else to do. Oh.
I wanna live with community for lucky. Wanna live with community for lucky. Wanna live with community for lucky. Wanna live with community for lucky.
Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you.